prior to 2005, the recommended sentencing range by the United States sentencing guidelines was the range within which the judge had to impose a sentence. There was no discretion. A judge, as much as they may have wanted to impose a different sentence, was prohibited from doing so. The United States Supreme Court gave that discretion back to judges for individual defendants based on their unique and individual circumstances.